Happening tomorrow, NASA's newest rocket is heading to the launch pad.
Absolutely. Today, NASA announced the Space Launch System will roll out to the pad at the Kennedy Space Center. They're going to do this 2 days early. News 19's Madison Neal joins us now. So, Madison, what does all this exactly mean?
Well, Greg, for over a decade, NASA has been developing a rocket to take humans back to the moon and then later on to Mars. The Space Launch System and the rollout tomorrow brings us one step closer to putting the first woman and first person of color on the lunar surface. NASA says engineers and technicians at NASA's Kennedy Space Flight Center in Florida have completed the final testing of the Artemis 1 rocket and are giving the go-ahead for an early rollout. During the rollout to the launch pad, the SLS rocket will make the 4-mile journey from the vehicle assembly building to pad 39B at a snail's pace, just 1 mile per hour. Now, this is all part of Artemis 1, an unmanned 42-day mission to test all systems of the SLS rocket and Orion spacecraft before launching with a crew.
The start of the Artemis program, even though the first mission is uncrewed, the second will be crewed, and then the third time we launch, we'll be sending the first woman and the next person of color to the surface of the moon, which, again, has never happened before. We've gone to the moon, but not with a woman and person of color. So being able to do that, to me, inspires everyone to be able to see themselves, and then that just opens up the door for all the other possibilities.
The targeted launch date for the uncrewed Artemis 1 mission remains the same, August 29th. Liftoff is scheduled for 7:33 a.m. and should Artemis 1 not launch in August, there are two backup dates in September. Stay with News 19 for the latest coverage on the rollout tomorrow. NASA is targeting the rollout to be complete by 9 p.m. Eastern time, and we have all the details on the Space Launch System and Artemis 1 mission on WHNT.com. Greg? All right.